My name is Tegan French, and I'm one of the supporting meteorological engineers for the NASA supersonic mission and X-59. Really, my job is the technical aspect of building the instrumentation, deploying it to the sites that they want, and just making sure the data is good. We do surface weather, setting up surface weather stations, and we launch balloons. When we're launching balloons for the project, they want us to launch it before every takeoff. That weather data is used to map out how the sonic boom will be concentrated to the people on the ground. As a kid, I've just always loved weather. I love clouds. I discovered that, looking up to the clouds was something that really helped make me feel better, and it gave me comfort. And as I got older, it developed into a deeper interest in science and weather. I'm someone who loves all weather, and I definitely love all the extremes. I think I just do appreciate all the different types of environments that weather creates and how it connects with the whole ecosystem. I really love to go hiking. I love being outdoors. I live in the Antelope Valley in the desert, and we are surrounded by mountains. So there's a lot of rock formations in this area. I love to climb the mountains. I take my dogs with me. We do game night. I also like to build roller coasters with my niece. So like miniature roller coasters where we put kinetic toys together and we build roller coasters together. I don't think I could do my job without my team. The collaboration between them, like when we put all of our brains together, we get the best solution that we could possibly get. I love my job. It's kind of a childhood dream.